Breaking overnight, late night stabbing in Fall River under investigation happened around midnight on Fountain Street. Police confirm one person rushed to the hospital right now. No word on the victim's condition or if there's any suspects. Police telling us the investigation being handed over to the district attorney's office. We'll stay on top of the story, bring you the latest information as soon as it becomes available. Now